Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastislat, and we are back playing Cities Skylines with what is going to be, I am afraid, the final episode. We've had a nice little... line not finished. You have a public transport line that has not been connected. There's a loop which prohibits it from working. Complete the line to allow... Okay, let's sort that out. Yeah, this was always going to be like a little kind of dalliance, mess around kind of thing, more than a full-on forever and ever series. So, I hope you'll forgive me. Try to figure out how to do this. I haven't been on the game for a while. Where does it break? Is it because it's not linked with this? I think that's the problem, isn't it? Right. That said complete lines. So is that done now? Are we happy chappies? If I click that again, are you going to tell me? Yes, look! A boost! A boost! Many boosts! Many beautiful boosts. Get some speed on. Meow. Go, my little boost. Look at them go. What an absolute hero. Anyways, yeah. So, because this is probably the last episode, we are going to do something fun. I don't like this area here. I don't think it works. The tree line is bugging the life out of me. You all know that. So, what we're going to do is look at maybe buying a different region, like maybe this one. I want to buy more. I want to buy this one. I want to build around the lake. I don't like this bit over here. This is rubbish. Oh well. So we're going to... Oh, it's Twitter. What we're going to do... Can I even do this? My plan was to do the big residential area. Do I actually have it unlocked yet? No, but we're close. We're going to stay on super max speed in order to make that happen quickly, and then we're going to do a big... Because I really want to see what the skyscrapers and what like a proper city would look like, so we're definitely going to stick that down here. Does make all these crazy roads slightly useless, but whatever. People seem to have issues with my roads, but frankly, they're all working rather beautifully. There's no issues with traffic anywhere. Oh no! Ah! Somebody make not fire happen. Where's my nearest fire department? Where is it? Is it bloody miles away? Let's have a look. Fire! There's one there. Go, guys, go! Here they come to save the day! Oh, they're done. Good job, guys! Took them no bloody time! My fire department, they know what's up. They got it down. Okay. Oh, right, we need residential, don't we? Which is good, because it's an excuse to add a lot more people. So the idea is to build here, and it's gonna, like, connect via one big road. Down to... Oh, God, another fire. There's no fire engines in this immediate vicinity. The nearest one is over there somewhere. Okay, so let's put down a thing. I don't care about that. Let's put down somewhere for a new residential zone. Where would I... If I was a residential zone, where would I be? Nah. That is the question. And it's not an easy one, because I want to keep this area clear for the city, you know? It's like a block here of cityness. And then a little house by the lake, because why not? So I guess we have to... Oh, we can put some here, can't we? Have houses, my people. You deserve houses. And I deserve increased population numbers. Some people are going to live on the roundabout. Some people deserve to have such cheap accommodation that they live on roundabouts. Plus it'll look cooler. Did my building burn down? I think we're okay. There we go. Residential needs bang up sorted. We are bang up sorted. This is the number we'll keep an eye on in the bottom right here. Don't care. 6,838. 6,844. We're definitely going to get to that number in this episode. So, what we need to do is work on our big... How would we do a big city? Now, I'm sure I should be using one-way roads and stuff, but... Oh. What is wrong with it? It's bloody fine. Is it here? Ugh. Okay. Did that work? Have I fixed it? I might fix it. Kind of looks like it works. I saw buses leave, right? So, theoretically, we're okay. Anyways, yeah, I'm sure I should be using, like, big one-way roads and doing, like, this a big fancy thing in order to organise this, but I don't know how to do that. Let's not kid ourselves. I don't know this kind of stuff. So, I'm just going to do a road, okay? Somebody told me, I think it's... Yeah, there we go. Somebody told me how to make... Look at that! That's so cool! How do I make... Okay, so if I put a low down road, let's see what we're doing here. Sorry guys, you're gonna have to move house. I do apologize. There's some unhappy people here. Boop! Look at the beautiful roads you made with your deaths. We didn't wait for them to clear out the house. Right! Oh, we're doing that just because it's cool. There's no other reason. Wait, can we go bigger? Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we just do this all? We're gonna make a floating city! Does that even make any sense? Can we go higher? Ah! Sorry, I'm just having too much fun doing this. Wow. Look at it! How cool is that? Oh, I wish I'd known how to do that from the start. Meow. Is there a way to make a floating city? I've got to think about this. I suspect not, because there's no... That's really disappointing for me. So what I want to do then is try to attach this to like a fancy roundabout type thingamajiggy, and then we'll build the city out from that. This is the elevated pedestrian roundabout, which isn't really suitable, let's be honest. Now there's that. Okay, none of these are suitable. We're going to have to go back down again. It's fine, we'll fix this. It's fine. So, page down, yeah. Oh. Well, that's no bloody good, is it? Right. So what do? Do I click on this? Okay, let's page up. We're gonna figure this out. It's gonna be okay, guys. Don't worry about it. I've got this. Do that. Then we're gonna go page down. Yeah, okay, that's how you do it. Meow. Yeah, I know the space is already occupied. I'm trying to bloody build on it, aren't I? Link, do a thing where you attach. What's this? I mean, they're the same. So why would it not, like, link on? Oh, because I'm... game. Shouldn't blame the game, it's my fault, I'm sure. Meow. Right, is that one? It's that one. So, can I actually not attach these anymore? Just make some weird end of road. I have no idea how you do this. Can I double click this, maybe? Can't even click it. I have to delete my super road, aren't I? That's very upsetting for me. Oh. Super road, no. Beautiful, beautiful super road. You were so young, so full of life. I'm sure I was doing something wrong, but I don't know what, so... Oh no. Multiple problems. Bloody hell, right? Good stuff. Yep, I'll leave you guys, you can deal with that. So how do I want to do this? Well, I want that thing in the middle, so we're going to put that down. Where is it? Because this thing's really cool. It just is. So we need that to attach like that, but over there. And that has to be the center of the city. Look at it. That is awesome. I love it. It's just this big roundabout for humans. Silly humans. What are they doing? Okay. This will all make sense. It's fine. It's just going to be... Nice city, you know? God damn it. I don't care. I've got to get over my addiction to symmetry, and this game is very much helping with that, it must be said. Although that's a lot nicer. I just want to see the big city. That's really all I want. I don't care about anything else. There we go. That's a beautifully organized city space. I think we'll all agree. Perfectly symmetrical. Not at all wavy and annoying. Oh, God. Okay. I'd like to put a park somewhere. Can we put a park in the middle?
No.
Although, we can put trees in the middle. Make it fancy and, like, all... parky. And then the pedestrians have something nice to look at, you know? Trees! Trees! Oh, that's beautiful. Somebody here's going to get knocked out by a branch or two. Or an angry squirrel. But otherwise, that's hunky-dory. It's so bad. I don't even know how you do it. I literally don't know how you make it dead straight. Is there a button I'm missing? Can I do like a grid thing? Lock on is on, you know? It's not like a... whatever. I thought you were emptied. It's still emptying. I need a... let's have a look at the garage. No, see, okay. I'm just going to build another. That'll fix it. Nah, it's fine. I assume that's what this little symbol is with the line and the red arrow. So you got, look, you've still got a bloody stop right there. What are you whining? That one's fine. Yeah, you're all very upset, but I think that's fixed there. I think the line is all together now. All together now, all together. I mean manly words. Right, let's get some power. Kind of just all around. City. How to do this. It can't be like an open-ended line, right? So maybe I have to connect it around to here. That's an open-ended line. That seems to work. Or does it not work? No, it does work. Oh, it's because it's linked to the, those things. All together now. I'm sure that was like the song for the English World Cup at one point. Really, really, really long time ago now. But that was definitely the English World Cup song. Which, by the way, something... we may be bad at the World Cup, but we are exceptional at World Cup songs. If there's one thing we know how to do here in Britain, it's do World Cup songs. I can't remember how this works. I'm just gonna do that. That'll work. Anyways, right, what are we on population? 7,000. Oh my god, I'm losing population. Why am I losing population? Loads of abandoned buildings. It's the garbage! It's the garbage! But I fixed the garbage. Didn't I? Right, we're just going to build, like, three of them. That'll fix the... two more. Oh god, I'm rich anyway. Just get on that. There we go. Problem solved. Go, garbage trucks, go. Fix the world that I've created. People are struggling. We really need to unlock the incinerator. That's the main problem right now. But hopefully this is going to kind of stem the tide. My population drop is dropping. It's slowly going to be positive again any second. There we go. Right. It's so bad. Okay, let's see. Can we put a park in now? What's this? Okay. So, these are the four main city blocks here. And... we're gonna make Oh. But then how do I bloody... How do I do it then? But you just... Maybe it has to be a normal road. So let's see if we put like a... Because this is not appropriate for pedestrians. Let's put it that way. Put that down. Actually, let's do this on all of them. Bloody hell, game. You're being a bit tetchy with me today, aren't you? Okay. It's probably a good idea, actually, break it into, like, little cuboids. It's like smaller roads dividing the bigger ones. Ignore the shape. Minor problems. That's fine. This is what most cities look like, right? I should definitely be a city planner, right, guys? Guys? I need your support here. I mean, inherently, this isn't a bad idea. Most cities are essentially formed on grids of some description. Well, New York is a perfect example. New York is just a grid. It makes it a rather boring city, in my opinion, but... Well, even Paris is... It's not a grid, but if you go stand at the Arc de Triomphe... Then you look out across the city... Maybe it's not a grid, but it is a... Does it actually work? Can people actually get on that road? I don't think so. Am I just making a load of useless roads? Well, that one worked. There we go. That's more like it. Right. We're in business. Meow. Yeah, you stand at the Arc de Triomphe, and you can see like this ring road pattern type thing that extends across the entirety of the city. It's a circular grid, if you will. Also creates hell for traffic. Absolute hell. I gotta say, I'm not a big fan of Paris either. I don't like most of the major cities. I went to Venice as well, and Venice is rubbish. Sorry if you live in Venice. Or Paris. Or New York. I'm sure they're very nice places. I just don't do anything for me. Nicest city, though. Nicest city I've ever been to is Vienna. Vienna is gorgeous, it is. Oh, I'd marry Vienna if I could. She'd probably say no. She's too pretty for me, but still. Bam, bam. We're being eclectic now. I am going to be Ben from Parks and Recreation and why he got canned as city councillor. It's for making crap like this and for making Ice World, but still, this'll do. It's beautiful. I think we'll all agree. What is going on? Oh, shut up. It was fine a minute ago. Why is my population graph so rubbish? Oh, right, okay. No, what are you... No, stop. Stop. Right, sorry, you guys aren't allowed to... You have to walk to get the bus, alright? That's all there is to it. You're walking to get the bus. I'm not even arguing with you anymore. We're done. If you want the bus, you can walk. I know that seems counterintuitive to what a bus is meant to do, but still. Because what I'm thinking is, we're actually going to make these four blocks in the middle. These four beautifully straight blocks. We're going to make... Oh, my population is going down again. Why? Everyone's happy. Well, I say happy. They're relatively happy. There's no real problems, so why is my population dropping? Sorry, guys. Just gonna... Gotta do what you gotta do. Oh, water noise. Completely forgot. I'm gonna make it. This is my goal. I had a goal for this episode, and I will fulfill it. I'm telling you now. City planning assets. Goddamn finance. Is it a garbage problem again? I've got so many. How is it piling up? No more room. I really am. Okay, stop emptying. You're nearly empty. You stop emptying as well. I'm gonna buy another. If there's one thing we've got right now, oddly enough, it's cash. So I don't mind stacking up on these. Can we build anything fancy? Can I afford that yet? I can actually afford. Oh, yes, please. Let's get the Statue of Liberty. Right. If I was a Statue of Liberty, I think it should be at the entrance to the city, shouldn't it? Where is the entrance to my city? Over here, really. So the first thing you see as you enter the city is the Statue of Liberty. Now, which way is that facing? Oh, it's quite hard to tell. You know what? Oh, ooh, yes! Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, we did it! We did it! Office zone! Ooh, sounds exciting. And an incineration plant, and a university, and a metro station, all these vital things. But nobody cares, because Statue of Liberty. Do-do-do. Oh, it's facing the wrong way. Why does the Statue of Liberty need water? She's not going to drink it. Okay, she's got water. Let's get some power. Did that work? There we go. Yeah! Statue of Liberty! Definitely cannot afford the upkeep on this thing. That's okay. That's fine. That's all good. I have a Statue of Liberty. Nothing else matters. Okay, let's work on our big, beautiful city. Yes, I mean big, beautiful city. Okay. I'm hoping I can now kind of like put these paths in. Yeah? Yeah. Cool. And then what we do is we put trees everywhere. That's lovely. It's kind of thing kids dream of. I've still got tons of cash. Huh? How is it occupied? Game. Are you lying to me? Of course you need power. What's that in a minute? That's going to be like my nice little area. And then what we need is high density residential zone. This is what I've been looking forward to for ages. Should we do this quickly? Okay, who knows. All this area here is high density residential zone. Wait, I didn't even... No! Not that one. Silly better slot. A city. I want a vibrant, beautiful, bustling city. I want a city where they could have filmed Friends. Isn't that everyone's city planner's dream? And then the outskirts can be used for market and such things. Markets. Because nobody needs markets in the middle of town. Everyone just wants parks. That's science. So, high density commercial zone, yep. It's going to kind of hug the outside. What is that street there? What have I done? This is why people don't like me. Alright, I mean, you should have power, but I have to wait for this to connect for it to happen, kind of thing. It will all connect and all get power eventually. I think. I'm pretty confident. Probably shouldn't be, but I am. Sorry, I just got like 20 emails from the same company. I don't care, company. I don't care, company. Ah... Don't need to email me 500 times, I'm telling you. Right. Grow, my pretty, grow. You've got water, don't you? Yeah. That electric should start to spread. There's no way for me to get electric over there otherwise. Anyways, let's get an incinerator. Yes! Right. Bam. Not enough water. And oh god. Okay. There you go, guys. Enjoy. Is that a two-way pipe? Yep. Come on, where's the power? So close. If I put some that might help. Just need to link it all together, you know? And you, my pretty, are gonna save the day, I'm telling you. You're not operating. Oh, you do your own thing. I was hoping I could maybe... Okay, I don't think I need this anymore. Oh! Well, my hope was that I could actually empty the landfills. Well, what I can do is empty building. But I was hoping it would all go to the incineration plant, you know? I know you were very upset about the lack of electricity. You'll get over it. Look, you've got four octopus shops. What more could you want with your life except more and more octopus-based shops? It's the dream. Anyone tell me otherwise is lying. Oh, so close. Okay, can I build a... Build a... Yeah, I know it's occupied. I'm doing it on purpose. That should be okay though. I think that's gonna start working. Yes, there we go. Look at it slowly linking together. Now, one problem we may have is simply I don't really actually have need for these residential zones. Like my town doesn't need it at all. So, yeah, they may just kind of ignore it. Office zone. Right, can I build this near? Oh, we should probably build like a fire department and stuff. They're probably slightly necessary. Alright, let's get a hospital. And... how much cash have I got? Well, you're not going to have fire protection, but you won't die of a heart attack. That's... something. Build all the things, build all the things. Don't give any thought to it, just build all the things. I think people in one half of my city are going to be somewhat stupid. That's okay. You've got power. Oh, my... No, my power's fine. Why aren't you powered up? No, that's a silly idea. I actually don't understand why I did not have power. You do have... Look at this blue. This blue means you have power, okay? Doesn't it? My production's fine. It's not an issue. Can I... let's see what we can do. Wait, are they stopping the complaining? I think they might be. Power, please? Be good to me. I'm so nice to you. There we go. If I link that, it's going to be fine. Somehow. What am I doing? I'm not doing anything different than I usually do. Well, that goes in between. This just sits on the outskirts. This is fine. Maybe. Oh, I fixed it and then I broke it. We have power! This won't get power for a little bit yet. Although, maybe I can fix that myself. That. Nah. Goodbye, power line. We had a great time together. Okay. I just want to see this residential area grow. Oh, speed. That's what we need. Meow! Grow, my pretty, grow! Be free like the eagle. Probably. How's the social liberty doing? I was expecting it to do absolute wonders for my income, but I'm not sure it has done. Three tourists last week, 12 visitors. Somebody has just built the Statue of Liberty in your city, and three of you go to see it? Or 12 or whatever? Really? Whatever, I don't even want you to come. It's my statue. Your statue's rubbish. How cool is this? Look at this. That is a hell of a ring road. Whoever designed that, and I can't remember who it was. This is a mod that I did this. I'm a big fan of your work. And people are using it. That is so cool. Ah, what a beautiful... that is shape. Wow. I think we just got power up here. Yeah, we did. These residential areas are not... Why was I expecting skyscrapers? Why did I make it residential? Was I meant to make it residential? I think I was meant to make it... business. Oh yeah, metro station. No, I can't afford it. Top banking. I think the problem is as well, your buildings upgrade over time, like they level up, so these aren't going to get much bigger than this yet. Eventually they'll become, you know, ginormous, but for now they're just going to be... Not really, I mean... Clearly bigger. Oh, shut. I don't care. Clearly bigger than them, but not significantly so, you know? They're not humongous by any stretch of the imagination. It's not really the big city feeling I kind of wanted from this, but whatever. C'est la vie. Oh, cool. Built by the lake now. Not going to, but I could. Okay, and to finish off, ladies and gentlemen, our lovely trip through Besson Slottington, which has been fun, I think, at the very least. Messy. Perpetually dangerous. Many other things. What is that there? What's going on? Oh, right. It looks like a little warning symbol thing, but it's just the Statue of Liberty being annoying. It's been fun. It's the messiest thing I've ever done. I don't really play City Builders that often. I really like City Builders. I used to play City Builders all the time, but it has been a very long time. But I'd like to thank you all for joining me for this little mini-series. It's been enjoyable little dalliance. I do have a follow-up normal game for this and Shelter 2, which is a little bit different. Also city-based, but it's not City Builder. You shall see what I mean, but it's a fantastic game. Probably. Before we finish, we are going to do something. We are going to construct... the super road, because you need a super road. So the super road is gonna have to come from here around and then down here. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna build the biggest road we can. That one. And then, right, so it starts off, it just goes, just moving along, doing its thing, and then slowly but surely, boom, starts to get bigger. Super road goes up again. I don't want this. Not, oh, I'm poor. Oh, that costs a lot of money. Wow, I just spent like 100,000 on a highway that's never gonna go anywhere. Fantastic stuff. Let's go on our magical highway. The best we could ever do. The idea, I was gonna kind of curve it around the whole city and just do this like really cool road that circled the city. It was absolutely pointless, but it's cool, and that's all that matters. This is really nice. It would have been awesome! God damn it. Oh well. Okay, wait, I need to do this in a dramatic kind of moment. Achievement unlocked. Safe city. Yeah, that doesn't seem likely. Well, yeah, it's been a fun little series. I've really enjoyed it. The Rise of Besson Slottington, which most of you will remember did come from Rust. Again, we are definitely going to play again at some point. The problem is simply finding the sort of space for it. Yeah, I'm glad you guys have enjoyed this. I know it's not been the most popular series in the world, but it's always nice to do this kind of thing for a few episodes every now and again to just, you know, to... not to play something a little bit different, you know? So, thank you for joining me, thank you for all the support and stuff, and I shall see lovely people in the next episode. Thank you for joining me, cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. See what I did? I tried to make like a really dramatic thing, and now the camera's just bouncing like a crazy person, so it's not really working. See you later!